Yeah.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Heart is like diamonds, keep blinding their faces. Golden war for every black queen that they lynched. And my pockets weren't chubby, but they can't be pinched.
Bro, hold on.
I had a lightest top like blonde hair, sent them up to God like my prayers. I just bought a new Nina, gotta beam up on that bitch. Like a leper, spot my steppers, I bet he not gonna trip.
This shit sound like some thug gangster shit, homie. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to DJ Khaled featuring Nicki Minaj and Alicia Keys, Nobody, the official audio. Let's get straight to it.
Alicia Keys.
So this is Nicki featuring Alicia Keys. Nicki and Alicia Keys.
I just got back from where they said I couldn't get back from. And I thank God that I made it. It's a surprise that I made it. Heart is like diamonds, keep blinding their faces.
My heart is like diamonds, I keep blinding their faces. Okay, hey, buzz down. Talk to him.
I wonder how I keep finding these places. I can't explain how it feels to be patient. Killing the drama, we finally made it. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Something inside of me that can't be pinched. I'm addicted to winning and I can't be pinched. Go to war for every black queen that they lynched. And my pockets weren't chubby, but they can't be pinched.
Bro, hold on, bro. This type of... Bro, this is... It's probably... Like, bro, it's a lot of songs of Nicki Minaj I haven't reacted to. I love this Nicki Minaj flow. Like, I felt like I ain't never heard no flow like this before. This is something different. Like I said, this shit sound like some hood gangster shit. Like, Nicki Minaj sound like a different Nicki Minaj on this motherfucker. Like, she talking her shit. Like, bro, I like it on me. She said she doing all this shit for the queens, the black queens that was lynched. She said something about Tribby. I don't know what that shit means.
This is to winning and I can't be pinched. Go to war for every black queen that they lynched. And my pockets on Tribby, but they can't be pinched.
My pockets on Tribby, but they can't be pinched. Tribby pinched? I don't know. But I'm... She's saying pinch. You can't pinch her pocket. You can't take shit up out her pocket. That's what I'm thinking it means. But if it don't mean that, help a nigga out. I know I'm slow as shit.
After they use you, then they abuse you. Then they get mad when they use you. You know the liar will accuse you. You know the queen is still reign. It's just business as usual. Anything I touch, I bless it. Track record is so impressive. Open the billboard awards with a hit record. The devil thought he had me, but I rebuked him. Got money and I'm still a baddie. I just got
I thought she was about to say, and I'm still a bad B. You know, but she said, and I'm still a baddie. I like that. That's what my mama, when I was younger, I used to be like, I don't know why I keep on thinking about the devil. I don't know why, but, you know, I'm God's child. You feel me? I ain't no demon seed. You got me fucked up. But, my mama be like, she used to always say, just say, I rebuke the devil in the name of God. She used to always say that, and Nicki Minaj just said that, I rebuke the devil, that's a big ass word, because I don't know what that shit mean, but I know it's saying like, back the fuck up, my nigga, before you get smacked the fuck up, and you shut the fuck up, please and thank you, my nigga, if I hear you again, I'm beating that ass.
He had me, but I rebuked him, got money, and I'm still a daddy. I just got back from where they said I couldn't get back from.
Nobody knows all the trouble I see.
Tell him, baby.
All
say. I gotta say this. And I think Nicki finna come back on. Nate, that's what I wanted. But Alicia Keys, she beautiful as shit, and she got a beautiful ass voice. Alicia Keys is like, bro. Alicia Keys be hitting them notes. I was about to say Alicia Keys be hitting them keys, but that's a piano shit. Like piano key, no.
I just got back from where they said I couldn't get back from. And I thank God that I made it. It's a surprise, it's a surprise that I made it. Heart is like diamonds, keep finding these faces. Wonder how I keep finding these places. I can't explain how it feels to be patient. Killing the drama, we finally made it.
No disrespect, but I love the course. I love the course. But you're telling me you had a whole nother minute and like 30 seconds, and you just repeat the course two times and don't give Nicki another verse. That's disrespectful. I don't like it. I don't like it. No, I'm playing. I love this song. I like it. It was a smooth ass song. It sounded like God. Hold on, I'm gonna turn it back up. I was fading out and shit, but I like the song. I mean, I did. You know, of course, DJ Khaled, we the bit, you know, ad-libbing. Best ad-libber out there and shit like that. But I enjoyed the song. On me, I did. Nicki Minaj did her thing. Alicia Keys did her thing. DJ Khaled, you know, he gonna be ad-lib like a motherfucker. We the best music, all types of shit. He ain't gonna do too much. But shit, he's smart for this, you know. He making big money from this shit. On me, he is. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. I'm gonna give it a 10, but it's not... No, I'm going to give it a 9.5, mainly because I felt they could have let Nicki do another verse. Like, they let her re-sing the chorus two times at the ending for a minute and 30 seconds. And, you know, maybe Nicki was like, fuck that. I'm going to give y'all one verse, you know. But I don't know. I think Nicki, DJ Khaled, and Alicia Keys, they're pretty cool. They could have like, hey, Nicki, please, you know, say please or something. Or DJ Khaled could have hopped in at the end, but... I'm going to give it a 10. I'm going to give it a 9.5. I liked it. I liked it. I did like it. I like the heavenly vibes that it sent off. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure you hit that subscribe button and push the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
I got something inside of me that can't be quenched. I'm addicted to winning and I can't be benched. Go to war for every black queen that they
tell me how I'm trash and you could easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strung out, wasted on a daily. Probably cause there's no one around me numbing all my pain.